All right, Emily, have you ever heard of a Klein bottle?
Nope.
They're kind of interesting. They're similar to like a Mobius strip. Have you heard of those?
No.
Okay, well, it has no inside or outside. If you look at it, if you follow that in, follow it all the way around, it wraps around itself and then comes back and becomes the outside again. So, anyway, how do you fill it? I want to fill this up. We have a little trick we're going to use that we do with a glass barometer. So, what are we going to fill it with? We'll use some highlighter water. We've got some yellow, orange, and green. We went ahead and took some green. Those are just the highlighter felts from highlighters. You throw them in there, put a little bit of water, a little bit of rubbing alcohol. That's concentrated, so we dilute it a little bit in here. So this is what we're gonna put in there. So what we'll do is we'll suck it up with this syringe, stick this syringe up there, and fill it. Okay, to make things easier, since we'll probably have to fill that twice, just go ahead and pull that off. Okay, now we'll feed that up. Although not necessary, we're going to feed it through here just for visual effect. So feed it through there first. Pull it all the way through. Okay, now feed it up through there. You got to kind of twist it and wiggle it until it gets at least to right there. Oh, that's plenty good. Yeah. Set that down. Stop. If you get too high, it'll pop out. Now, don't squeeze it yet. What you're going to do is stick that on the end. You got to stick it on there real hard. And I just popped the end off of that, and
a little bit leaked.
That's okay. Get some of that refilling.
Well, it's come off of my hands.
Yeah. Now let's pull this out. So just start pulling the tube out right out of the bottom. Now that is cool. You think we can fill that little one?
Yeah.
That little one will be a challenge. So the cool thing is, I mean, look at this. Kind of weird. Like,
well, like, how do you get it out?
Well, I would probably try to suck it out with that tube. Okay, so this tube was a little too big for this mini Klein, so we had to pull a trick. Emily, pull that off right there, that little flexible end. That is heat shrink, electrical heat shrink. And what we did was, you can see it's larger right there. We slid it on there and then put a heat gun on it and it gets smaller. And that's a lot more flexible. This is pretty rigid and it's a little bit bigger diameter. That's more flexible and smaller. So we were barely able to get it in there. And then now they are both filled with radioactive material. We better be careful. What do you think?
Mm-hmm.